at this one from the very start.
The thing is, like, when the band began, we had no commercial aspirations whatsoever. I mean, it was a band both musically, lyrically, and ethnically that was unlike anything that, you know, had been on the radio or on MTV. So we honestly did not think that we'd be able to book a club show.
They're called Rage Against the Machine, you know what I mean?
And at the time, everybody had, like, these well-worn now names, you know, like Nirvana and Tool. And we were a band that was, like, long and pronounceable and intimate. So we didn't have high hopes in that regard. Yeah. But I think it was those
three, two, one. Press.